Alright, hey guys, it's Mr. Sensei here making that Jake emblem, and I know you haven't heard from me for a while because I've been trying to figure out how to make them, so I figured out how to make this from Adventure Time, so here you go. So tired, so sick. I'm gonna make this a different color, that way you can see it, first of all, so you know how to set everything. I'm not gonna put everything to its exact color right now because I am not in the mood to deal with these. This needs to be all the way over here. Oh my god. All the way to the first page and get the circle. And now you want to go this one. Sorry guys, I'm sick. So I'm sorry if this doesn't turn out to the best, but yeah, don't get mad at me. And this can be any color yellow you want to suit Jake, but I'm gonna use this one for now, so that's how you make it. I know it doesn't look perfect. It's not easy to make these because I don't feel very well and I haven't been on Blackouts for the longest time, but that's how you make Jake. These are the layers. And this is Insane Slayer. Alright, thanks for watching. Bye.